Well, hey everyone, welcome to our channel. Today's current affair videos 22 June 2021 for HSSC and for other competitive exam. The first question is our MHUY and MYUY. These are the two scheme of the government. First is known as Mukhya Mantri Mahila Udyami Yojana and second one is Mukhya Mantri Yuva Udyami Yojana. Okay. So, to promote entrepreneurship among women and youth has been started by which state? So, it will be Bihar. And here I will suggest, if you learnt MCQ of current affairs, so you will be quite confused. So, just learn the same answer and don't go with the MCQ method for current affairs. Theme of International Yoga Day, which is celebrated globally on 21st June, Yoga for Well-being. This is the theme for International Yoga Day. New President of Iran. Iran ka President jo new hai, wo hai Ibrahim Raisi, who has been re-elected as the UN Secretary General. So that will be Volkan Bozic. Bozgir. Okay, World Refuse Day is observed. So 20 June ko World Refuse Day observed hua tha aur first time ye 2001 ko hua tha. Okay, then next one is OnePlus has appointed whom as its brand ambassador. OnePlus jo mobile hai usko brand ambassador kon hai? So Jasprit Bumrah. Okay, which Indian origin has been appointed as a judge of Supreme Court of Canada? Indian hai Mohammad Jamal. Ghar Ghar Rashan Yojana. It question scheme for low income customer has been started by which bank? So it will be IDFC First. Who has become the 7th Indian player to be inducted into ICC Hall of Fame? So that is Vinod Mankad. 10th is recently which state government has allowed the recruitment of transgender in the police? So Odisha hai jisne transgender jo transgender hote hain unko allowed kiya hai ki wo apni matlab apply kar sakte hain police mein. Okay, so these are the 10 questions from the current affair for your HSSC exam as well as other competitive exam. So start your preparation from today for current affair and watch daily my videos for the current affairs. Thank you so much for watching this video.